At 5, a local firefighter's new job takes him to the bottom of the world. His life as a fireman in the freezing Antarctic. Plus, giving new life to the LaSalle building in South Bend. Its transformation and plans for the future. Next.